Hello, stupidtutorialstv here. As you can see, I'm sitting down. You might be very wondering, how did you get to that position? So today, I'm going to be showing you how to sit down on a chair.
To sit down on a chair, first of all, you must have a chair. As you can see, here is what I made earlier. It can be any type of chair. As you can see, I have two varieties, a normal chair and a futon. Today I'll be sitting down on the futon, but these steps can apply to a normal chair. Also, for extra comfort, you may have a brilliant device called a cushion. A cushion is ideal for sitting comfort. If you do not have a cushion, your sitting experience will not be the same. Now, I'll show you how to place your buttocks on the futon. First of all, get into a squat and place your buttocks towards the chair. Then sit down in a forwards motion. Now you are on the chair, you may wish to lean back for extra back comfort. To do this, simply lean your back backwards in 180 degrees motion.
Like so. Now you're sitting comfortably on a chair / futon. Again, these steps can apply to any sitting device. Thanks for watching this stupid tutorial. Like, subscribe, and see you later.